Did you know that in the 18th century, there was a monarch named King George III of England who was known for his bouts of madness? Legend has it that he once decided to challenge the sun to a duel because he believed it was trying to outshine him. His quirky antics didn't end there. He also had a pet octopus named Oswald who was rumored to give him advice on state matters. Despite his eccentricities, King George III was a beloved ruler who brought laughter and entertainment to his subjects.